Hello there, my comrades. It is I, I forgot my name. I've been trying to record for like 10 minutes. I'm Hunnikoff. And welcome to Immortal Unchained. Sorry for the bad mic quality. I'm just trying to fix it. But I have been recently wanting to play this game for about a whole day. And, well, despite the game only coming out on the 7th and it being the 29th on recording, I have seen a lot of people struggle with this little fucker here, the Amber Monastery, or Monarch. He's a butterfly, and I wouldn't expect him to be called that. But this has been a very difficult boss, and I can see why. This boss has been a pain in the ass for many people, for one reason. He doesn't want to goddamn die! He has a shield mechanic. Like, no, time. You have shield games. They'll use the game or the shield takes off the goddamn force. The shield does what it does. Doesn't wait goddamn well. But that is a goddamn ship. Abyss of Del. I mean, hell. I was trying to say death, I wanted to say hell, so I said Del. Yeah, that was the Amber Monarch. A boss a lot of people have been having trouble with due to it always one-shotting. I don't know that if you manage to go find a lot of the armor shrines and get 15% damage reduction and have a ton of bitch vigor, you might actually live. If you do, tell me in the comments, but here's the thing. I recently got this game. I'm enjoying it. If people would like for me to do this as like a series, you know, short 13 minute clips of me, you know, failing and trying and failing, go tell me. When we hit 5 likes, I know that that's what we're gonna do. Anyways, thank you for watching. I've been the Hood Cop. Auf Wiedersehen.